Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to continue where we left off with Resident Evil 6. Without further ado, let's get started. So guys, so check it out. I had to restart the whole entire segment. But we're good now. Going down this way. Make sure. Oh, wait. Oh, why did it happen?
All right. Ready?
Yeah. Roger.
Come on, Lena. Hoo-wee.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
Yeah, Leon, we are.
I won't be able to.
We are, Leon, unfortunately. This is like one of those situations. Not this one.
Yeah. think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
Oh, there we go. I was about to quit, like, real talk, because I have no ammo. So fucked up.
Wait, I remember this place. Tetra must be close.
Okay, now we got a checkpoint.
That needs to be okay.
I just use this. Lena is in a hurry, guys. Slow down. This is tough. Oh God.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
What the f do you mean 3 days ago? Happy birthday, Andy Wong. The hell, she's in this game? the C virus. It's like Resident Evil 2 and 3. See, now I'm acting. Guys, I'm feeling suspicious about this.
I just see Ada.
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
Somewhat.
This again? Leon, let's go.
I'm literally right by the door. You know, it's good awareness she knows how to do this. Oh, hell no. Oh. I'm not trusting this shit. Hold on. So I'm going to be fucking sick. The C virus. Bruh, I'm gonna be so fucking sick. Let's do this. Bruh, I'm going to be so sick. Like, this is not even funny. This is so fucked up. Yuck. I did have health.
Really,
you Bro, I just didn't expect that shit. Like, you can't blame me. I didn't even expect that. Hurry up.
Come on.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Wow, good thing I know how to kill myself. Oh, you know, hitting things. Job.
Leon.
Oh God. Guys, this is getting so tough right now. Like, oh God. Oh God. Just like, oh, they're trying to kill me. Oh God. Leon. Leon. Okay, Leon, you good? Oh God, you good? Is everybody good? They capping? Shoot, they straight? Shoot, let me heal up a little bit. Let me patch up a little bit.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you need.
This is so messed up. This is so why she can't just tell me? What is she hiding, guys? This is like some C-virus type situation. If y'all played Resident Evil 2 and 3, y'all know what I'm talking about with the C-virus. When the government be messing up. You know, guys, the government made up those C-virus to make those zombies. Shoot, that's what they don't tell you. Shoot, let me get this. Dude, I gotta reload. You know how I feel about reloading. Dude. All right, let's go. Ah, the goggle. Goggle, goggle, goggle. It's like playing The Witcher 3. This is a goggle of the lifetime. Let's go. Ready?
Deborah!
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Deborah, we're coming for you. Deborah,
can you hear me?
Deborah?
Thank goodness.
Okay, enough of the mystery. What the hell is what's going on here.
Let's just get her out of here. I'll tell you everything.
Fuck, we're playing Captain Save. Oh, God! Okay, all right, Helena, whatever you say. You know, whatever you say, Helena, I guess so. I want to know why are there, like, oh, God, there's just, the C virus is real. The C virus is
real. Leave any hostiles to me.
Probably. Yeah, don't say that.
Can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Yeah, get pushed off a fucking ledge. That's my fault.
Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Helena, come in. God damn it.
Thank you.
What happened? Oh. I was like, what the fuck just happened? Oh. Hold on. Oh, what the hell? Wait. Oh, God. Oh, I'm sorry. Whoa, this is a little bit too... Helena, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
This can't be happening.
Whoa. Deborah's dead. Oh, she ain't dead. She ain't dead. Back up, Helena. Helena, you better back up. Oh. Ada Wong, what's up, Ada? Long time no see. Ada Wong.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Yeah, I seen a ghost, Ada Wong. I seen you. Beautiful face. Sure. Ada Wong. Helena, it's okay.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels. So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Oh, God. See, this is your fucking fault, Helena. Holy moly! Ah!
Deborah, where are you?
Deborah's dead. Deborah just turned into a... You know what? I had enough for today. I really... Let me grab this. Yeah, I gotta get health, guys. Gotta make sure I get the health. Oh, God. Ada Wong just came to the rescue. Are you ready, Ada?
But of course.
Let's go. Ada, go. Oof.
Later.
Oh, you know, I thought we were getting married or something, Ada. I'm just joking around. I know. All right, let's go. Let's go. She just turned into a zombie. This is what you call Savage. Woo. Oh God!
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Yeah, baby. Oh, she ain't done yet. Oh, her butt. Okay, yo. We're doing it somehow, some way, guys. Sorry. Damn. I just hit her. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Woo! Here we go.
Stop it, Zebra! This isn't you!
I think it the fuck is. I'm finna die. Well, at least we got a checkpoint, like, geez. Job. I'm proud of you. This is so fucked up. It's like Resident Evil 4. I put this on easy, guys. No!
Helena!
Helena, stop! Oh! Oh, hey, Helena, let go! Let go, what are you doing?
More tears.
Helena, stop!
Not until I
avenge her. Helena, drop her! Drop her! She just turned!
Please.
Helena, I'm... Let her go! We've been through enough today in one episode. Oh God! Welcome to Resident Evil 6, ladies and gentlemen. We work together. That's all that matters. I died about 5 to 6 times, but that's all of what matters.
It's gonna be okay.
God.
Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Oh God.
Your eyes on me. Help me. I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go! Get away from her! Not her! Not my sister!
All their sisters?
Please! I'll do anything! Please don't hurt
her! Oh, man, that was crazy.
I didn't know what else to do. I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story.
You gonna answer that?
We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes?
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Hear my name?
Simmons.
This is a lot to fucking handle.
I'm sorry, guys. This is a lot to handle. I gotta digest the situation. I gotta detox. Because guess what happened? Your boy just went do whatever the case may be, guys. But look, guys, we are back here, square one with Resident Evil 6. We have finished the end of chapter 2. Oh my god, I got a lot to say, guys. I don't know what to say, but I have a lot to say. You know, we gotta undissect the situation. So check this out. This is a C-virus situation. They're doing some shady stuff. You know, the government is doing some shady stuff behind our backs. So we gotta figure out why people turn into zombies and a lot of that interesting stuff. A lot of it. But guys, hoo-wee. Too much to handle. Hoo-wee. Oh God. Oh my God.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper,
at the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
It's the two of you.
Feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
It went 0 to 100, Leon. It went 0 to 100. 0 to 100 real quick. It went 0 to 100 real quick. And we don't know what to say because your boy, guys, I don't know what to say other than wow. That was a wow moment. Yeah. That was a wow moment. I mean, wow, saved successfully. That was a wow moment, guys. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh, guys. I was panicking. Look, I thought my phone was finna die. Like, I was so panicking, guys. I never panicked like this in a day of my life, guys. But guys, it is getting down to the holy field. It's getting juicy. It's getting crazy, guys. It's really getting crazy. And I'm losing my mind. It's getting so crazy. But guys, I really appreciate you for liking Resident Evil 6. Hoo-wee. I guess I'll see you in the next video of Resident Evil 6. Till then, guys, peace out. Yeah.